four. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. From the gun, Rivers. And he's got a throw away. He's taken down. Got to be careful here. They need to move quickly, but it's also Ford. Desperation time. Rivers on fourth down. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a first down. He'll look to throw, and he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Rivers has been through this many times as he'll hustle his guys to the line. Back to throw. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. He'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Back to throw. Oh, what pressure there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Patrick Chung. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line.
Right, it didn't exactly show patience there, did they? Just down the score, they come out firing right away and compound things by throwing an interception. They put their defense in a really tough spot.
Being chased out left. Now he's going to let it go deep, and it's caught inside the 30. And he takes it down deep into enemy territory. Now the Chargers are going to look up here and signal for a timeout. As they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. It's first and goal and a late touchdown at this stage. Could officially salt this one away. Brady gonna throw here. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Second and goal from the 6 this time. To throw is Brady, eluding the pressure right. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line. Chargers going to use their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds left to go. A big play to start the drive got him in this position, but this defense has held firm since, and now it's third and goal. Dancing to his left, and he can't get a throw away. He's taken down.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
And the 12-year veteran knocks it right through. And the lead moves to 10-0. So barring something extraordinary here in the closing stages, that field goal should just about put this one on ice.
Yeah, and they've got to find two scores. So, you know, we're not going to exactly move it over there yet. It can be done. But boy, it's going to be a little bit of a stretch for them, isn't it?
Yeah, they'd have to move incredibly quick and have some luck, too. One last shot now from Rivers. He's going to let it fly. And that will be incomplete. As time has run out on this football game. And it's another Super Bowl title for the New England Patriots. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etched their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. It actually gave me chills just to hear you say that, because immortality forever and ever. When you look in the record books, you'll see this team. You'll see their picture, that your name will be a part of it. That's got to be an incredible feeling, because it's been a long journey to get there, and now they get a chance to enjoy it.
world champs. The Lombardi Trophy is theirs, and so are bragging rights for an entire season. What a season it has been. Feels like we have been there every step of the way. Our entire crew doing a wonderful job. Thanks to my broadcast partner, Charles Davis. For all those guys, I'm Brandon Gunn signing off. We'll talk to you next season right here on EA Sports.